A new resident has found her home at the Audubon Aquarium. This 18-month-old sea otter arrived to town Wednesday night from California. She was found abandoned back in 2015. Aquarium officials say attempts to return her back to the ocean were unsuccessful. But this young otter needs a name. The aquarium has an online poll where you can cast your vote for the names Ruby, Pearl, or Charlie. The winning name will be announced March 16th. We have a link on WDSU.com where you can go to vote.
It's utterly adorable.